be accepted for who you are and loved no matter what. I don't know if anybody understands what that feels like. No matter what you've been through.